we as South Asians, we mix religion and culture all the time, right? Which is not right to me. The culture has so many things like myths, taboos, and all that. The religion does not. And to a South Asian person, no matter Hindu, Sikh, or Muslim, or South Asian Christians, right? Religion is very important. That's the base. That's our foundation, right? Everything revolves around it. Our foods, our festivals, our, you know, everything revolves around our religion. And when you talk about religion, and from my limited knowledge, I can tell you that our religions are very open about death and dying, very accepting, you know, to death and dying. It's just the cultural piece, the cultures that, you know, make us like closed, right? That close the discussion. It's basically more of the culture, not the religion.